Namaste everyone, this is Simran Bajaj welcoming you to RS Learning. We are back with another trick this time to make calculations easy for you. This time jo hamare paas trick hai wo ek multiple application ki trick hai for two digit numbers. And this trick ko maine naam diya hai ek rainbow trick. Now let's see how it works out. The first number which we have is 18 into 11. Now let's have a look ye trick kaise work karegi. So, sabse pehla kaam hai mera ki jo ones digit pe numbers hai unhe multiply karke likhna. 8 into 1 8 rahega. Agar single digit hai, do not forget to mention a 0 before it. Ab mera jo next step hai, wo hai tens ke digit ko multiply karna. 1 into 1 which is 1. Ab next step jo mera hai, wo hai ek rainbow. Ab rainbow banate hain. Iska matlab 1 into 1 plus 8 into 1. I repeat how it goes on. Rainbow बना, तो जो rainbow बना, इस number को इससे multiply करना है, and इस number को इससे multiply करना है, and इन दोनों को add कर देना है. It comes out to be 1 plus 8, which comes out to be 9. अब 9 को मुझे कैसे लिखना है? इन numbers में से second last number के नीचे से मुझे begin करना है. So it comes out to be 9. So it's 198 comes out to be my final answer. मुझे समझाने में जरूर टाइम लगा है लेकिन आप लोगों को करने में बिल्कुल टाइम नहीं लगने वाला. आइए जल्दी से सेकंड क्वेश्चन देखते हैं. आई होप आप इसे खुद कर पाएंगे. फर्स्ट स्टेप क्या था मेरा? वंस डिजिट को मल्टीप्लाई करना. 3 3 इज 9. फिर टेंस के डिजिट को मल्टीप्लाई करना. 3 4 इज 12. नेक्स्ट स्टेप रेनबो मेथड. 3 3 इज 9 प्लस 3 4 इज 12. सो 9 प्लस 12 21. पीछे से बिगिन करना है. 1419 comes out to be my answer. Now let's have a look at the next question quickly. 1 2 is a 2. 9 9 is a 81. Now the rainbow method. 9 2 is a 18. 9 1 is a 9. 18 plus 9 27. Second last number se shuru karna hai. 8 3 7 2 is my final answer. So it was so quick. Now let's look. Have a look at some numbers and unko multiply karne ki koshish karenge. I'll count and aap saath saath unhe solve karenge. Now I give a question to you which is 65 into 82 and let's see aap kitni der mein ye question kar paate hain. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4 and a 5. I hope aapka ye question ho gaya hoga. Dekhte hain question kaise hoga. 5 2 is a 10, 6 8 is a 48, following our rainbow method. 6 2 is a 12 plus 5 is a 40 which is 52. Here we have our answer 5330. It was as easy and accuracy bhi puri thi. So I hope now this trick is clear to you. Aage jo bhi two digit multiplication aayegi aap unme koi gadbad nahi karenge aur bahut hi quickly within a fraction of seconds se kar payenge. Thank you and have a really nice day. For more videos keep watching, keep learning.